No, I'm not right because I'm doing it wrong. That's what I'm gonna do.
There's a fire.
A fire?
Look, I tried to contact her.
And she has our pizza.
Right, she got our two boxes of pizza. Gonna get real disrespectful. How are you that close? But where is she at?
Oh, they both fell?
Shit. Alright. Alright. Nice chain. Red ball mains. Chain swing. Light pretty thing.
Okay, so what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, I don't know why it feels like I haven't vlogged my whole life, like I'm acting like I didn't have a YouTube channel for like 5 years already. Okay, so today we're gonna be vlogging my soccer game against Golden Valley. I'm really scared because I don't even know if we're gonna win, because last time we played Golden Valley I didn't even play because the coach didn't play me because I didn't go to practice. He really finessed me because I could have just not went, but yeah, we're playing Golden Valley. I'm really excited. Let me show you guys the fit. Okay, so I'm wearing my white little long sleeve thing that I wear during the games because it's like -30 degrees outside whenever we play. I'm wearing this polo shirt and then I'm wearing these blue like pink joggers that I got from Pink. I got some Nike Pros right here that somebody left in the old soccer bag, so I was like, yeet. Snatched him. Oh, and then I got these, let me show you guys. I got these new little UGG like fluffy slippers. They were like $100, so they better be cute. They look like this. I want to get the same pair in black. They're so comfortable. They look, you feel like heels, like they're like elevated. I just talked a lot in 2 minutes. I really want to vlog this game, but I only have one battery because somebody in my household took my other batteries, and those batteries are like $50 each battery. But lucky for you guys, I just ordered more. And they just came today. What a quinkadink. I think God knew I was gonna record today. My dog better not start. I don't know if you guys know this, but we're moving soon. And I think we're moving like a lot sooner than I thought. I think we're moving in like 3 weeks. I'm really excited though, because my room's so cluttered and it's so messy. And like, it's been like this for so long already. New battery gang, how about you? Dude, why did it come with a little cloth? Do they think I'm gonna like wash my batteries? I'll die. Alright, I'm just gonna bring both of them like in my little soccer bag and see what happens. Oh, let me show you guys my soccer bag. I'm number 4 this year. If you guys didn't see my Instagram pictures, I'm number 4. Yeah, ooh, interesting. I don't know if you guys remember this, but last year I was number 13 on my team, and then like I kept my jersey like way longer than I should have. Like I just forgot to give it back, like, and I didn't really care to either, because, but I care now because I wanted to play again. Like when the soccer season was starting this year, I gave back all my stuff and I couldn't find my white jersey. It looks like this. So I had this jersey and I couldn't find it, so I was just like, whatever, I'm gonna give everything else back. I ended up finding it like a week ago and I washed it and I gave it back, and everybody was like, whoa, what are we gonna do with this? And I was like, I don't know, but I thought I would be a good saint and give it back. Return it.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of what's in my soccer backpack. First, we have some Mike and Ike. A portable charger. It literally weighs like 5 pounds. But story time. Now every time we go to a game, I have to like bring snacks, because me and my friends, like every single game we'd go to, we would like walk to a store nearby or like go get tacos or something. Damn, what the fuck? All right, I know I look kind of scary, but I just want to add in here, the only reason why we would like walk to stores is because we would get at the school like around 1 and we played at 4. So like, what were we gonna do, just starve ourselves for no reason? Negative. Not on my watch. One of our most recent games, which was like 3 weeks ago, because we had winter break and then we had finals. Dude, I should be getting ready. I don't know why I'm talking my ass off right now. Okay, but anyways, so rude of me to interrupt myself. One of our most recent games, the varsity coach like pulled us away from the rest of the team. He was like, y'all can't play this game. And we were like, stop the motherfucking music. Why? He basically said because like we would walk off campus to like go get food and stuff, and we weren't allowed to do that, and like we didn't ask for permission. We were like,
hey, don't give a fuck.
Hey, don't.
But he ended up letting us play, but we had to play the second half, which is like, I'm a starter, so that kind of hurt my feelings. But yeah, so we couldn't play that game and it just killed my vibe. But we ended up winning like 8-0, so like,
over some damn tacos.
These are my cleats. I got them I think like a month ago. They were really good though. They like actually like helped my performance. Like I didn't know cleats could really do that, because every time I get cleats I get like the cheapest pair because like I don't care about cleats. Finally decided to be classy and get some good cleats. I literally ate like all of them. There's like this much left. I don't even know why I'm bringing them.
You're right, Desiree. I shouldn't be mean. Also, look, I have this dusty ass. I literally have a Chromebook at my house. The ghetto. Yeah, so I don't know if you guys heard, but I'm online school now, gang. My mom forced me against my will to be online schooled, only for 3 weeks though. Then I'm gonna be back bugging all my teachers. So I have this dusty ass Chromebook at my house. I don't know what it's doing here. I don't know who put it there, but I want it gone. If y'all catch me on online school, send me an email. This is how empty my house is because I'm here alone.
You gotta hurry.
Doing that right now, mom. If you listen to my vlog, you would know I'm doing that right now. This is gonna be the last sponsorship I do for a while because I feel like I've been doing nothing but sponsorships and it makes me feel really bad. See, this is monetization. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Video Elements, hell nah. Publish now, unlisted. Done. That's how you be a YouTuber, everybody. Everybody follow my tips. Right now it's 12:54 and I need to- Oh, shoot. Do you guys like this polo shirt? Honestly, guys, I'm just really excited to go back to public school. I never knew how much I would miss it until the privilege was taken away from me. I'm also ungrounded, though. I don't even know if you guys knew I was grounded, though. But I was, to inform you, since you guys don't care about me. My old phone, my iPhone X, it's a fossil now. I can't have that ghetto on my screen. I hope you guys know. Okay, what the fuck? I hope you guys know, literally, like, 96% of the time, I'm, like, completely joking. I feel like people low-key be taking me serious when it's really not necessary. I can assure you that I just have no chill. Like, I don't know how to be serious. But that's just the way I was born, I guess. Just enjoy it. Dude, why is my skin so beautiful? Who blessed me? Makeup routine! I'm really not talking too much, so I'm gonna close off the vlog and I'll be back. I promise. Here's the fit. We're about to leave. I'm gonna show you guys all my teammates. I only hang out with like two people on my team. They're like my best friends. I'll show you them though, cause all right, guys. This is one of my soccer besties, and the other one is right there.
And we have to share the bus with Varsity.
Varsity and Frostoff. Who do we look like
when we can't have our own seats? Okay.
I know, feeling kind of squished.
Feeling kind of compressed. Got a block out of your space. Yeah. Have to wait until 4:30 for our game, and it's barely 1:30.
Oh yeah, our game is at 4:30.
Will
it be? It's 1:38. And they ain't even gonna let us go get some tacos.
You already know, free, what is it called? Preheating?
We warm. Wait, what does that mean?
Heating. Oh. Heat. Heat.
Warm.
It's hot.
Bye. Bitch, we need to put her edges away. They're a little bit too out today. Open.
Let's go, love.
Okay. Those dogs are so ugly.
Hi to the vlog.
They want to slip my eyebrows. They threatening me.
You have a YouTube channel?
It's not mine.
She's so cute. At least put this up. She.
So you can see yourself.
Her I did not she know
like
that.
She was like this. She was
like, what's up, y'all? Live from Frostoff. You already know. Numero ocho. She got the white people shoes on. That bitch, take them off. She wrote me a love letter on a gum wrapper.
Wait.
Guess what? Didn't open that shit. Threw it on the floor.
Guess
bye
what?
Bye. Dude, she writes love letters to everyone. She thinks she's slick. This bitch died now. I belong to the streets.
She live in the trenches. Like, are we gonna not get playtime so that we could leave?
We're trying to not get playtime so we can walk to the gas station.
We're trying to get tacos.
Oh, there is a taco place around here. I saw it on the maps. I was like,
she's thirsty.
I was at home like, alright, so where's food nearby? Because I'm not finna starve for no bitch. This is Kat. Me and Abby are always talking, and then Kat's just on the side laughing.
She laughs. She makes us feel funny.
She don't ever add in on the jokes. We been here before? Damn. There's some professionals or something. I ain't never seen nothing like this before. Huh? Your mama?
Yeah.
Dude, she's a sophomore. Why is she acting grown? She's a junior. She's like, weighs
and
like,
still small.
She weighs like 90 pounds. She would fit through your door.
North, here.
Wait, North? We didn't even play North yet. This bitch on crack. She on that perk 30, perk 40. Wait, which one is it? Alright.
Fit day.
Unzip it.
job.
Fit check.
We're gonna make TikToks before the game. It's kind of our tradition.
They don't really mess with us like that.
Did I do it right?
I know I'm not right because I'm doing it wrong.
Wait. That's what I was gonna do. That's what I said.
Anyways, guys, let's do a story time.
Oh, this could be the thumbnail.
Oh shit, let me stop recording. I can't reach it.
I don't want to sit down.
Well, bitch, you did, so.
You don't know how hard I'm trying not to cuss.
Dude, you can cuss, bitch. I cuss on this shit every day.
My mom.
Oh, I forgot I got parental viewers.
My mom's the only parental.
I'm like, I'm gonna block you on YouTube from my TV, so my mom.
You're gonna be like, she quit YouTube, her channel got deleted. I swear to God.
The other day, tell me why I heard my mom was watching that. Fashion Nova sponsored. I was like, mom.
Bro, when I edited that shit, I was like, I hate it here. Shout out, look what he did for us. He was about to lock the gate. I was like, stop. Right there, you can't do that. He did this and what?
Fist. And who fits through here? My little
fit
ass.
Right through that bitch.
Fit.
Yup.
But no. Oh my gosh, shut up, you big weenie.
Cat's in her motherfucking feelings.
Hey, not gonna lie, their grass is kind of fresh though.
I know.
A little bit fresh, a little bit too green though. It looks like a turf.
Y'all bought your grass, huh?
I'm gonna be playing. I'm gonna be like, y'all bought your grass, huh?
That's the South players that were pressing my comments.
Oh yeah, dude. Okay, so dude, we played South, and then like I'm like hella aggressive during the game, so I like pushed her, and then I think she pushed me back. I was like, and then she was. She were in the vlog for like 5 minutes. Being that bitch.
Jessica Rae Machado isn't who she is. She's a liar and fake and phony, alright?
Bro, I would dead ass tell your mom right now. She gonna act like her mommy and my best friend. Fuck.
What's happening?
The roaches.
What's happening?
Is it because I'm brown?
What's happening?
Huh? It's because I'm brown.
Don't even say that. Hey, where'd my friends go? They dead ass do not care about me.
You know how the girl was like, put me in the vlog.
We were like, got the cameras, dead ass.
Y'all ain't making it, first of all.
She was in my vlog doing this for like 5 minutes.
Oh, no,
I was like, girl, give me back my camera. Did it. Views from the six. Be quiet, I'm doing the toast. In the middle of motherfucking nowhere. Yes. So they really thought they were gonna go eat without us and thought they were gonna eat without us. Let's go. Wait. Oh.
Desiree, your pants are dirty grass from the bag.
And don't get fucked. Anyways, let's take a picture. You don't come a little fucking
fast. Yeah.
Cat is really getting the angles.
I know, I'm gone. Do you want to see
your
did you?
Let's go.
Did you record that?
You better put that on. You better, I swear to God.
Bro, fuck this turf ass. No, she got Vans on. Dude, stop doing that one Mexican dance.
Sapeteado.
Like the wepa.
Quince shouldn't be in her quince.
Yeah, quince, we're about to be in her quince. We're about to be her damas. Who trying to be my chamberlain? Who trying to be my...
I need a chamberlain to my dama.
Be like, hit me up if you're trying to be my chamberlain. Serious inquiries only. They could be my chamberlain. Y'all trying to be my... They're like, I'm class of 2023. Who do you think you're talking to? Bitch, I'll kill you. Hey, were you guys in ACES when you guys were little?
Mm-mm.
Like after...
Oh, after school program.
Privileged.
Yeah, I was in that.
Never.
I was in that for like 2 years.
Real? I'm going yesterday when I thought you were going to grind on the floor.
Oh, yeah. I was gonna do a fucking front walkover, but okay. Let's go get some ghetto
this
ass snack.
School is musty. Look, that looks like.
Oh, those do look like balls.
Why do they have so many? We have like three. They got like.
I know. Is
they got like eight ball walls.
They have a ball. Ball?
They're like, who trying to. Wait, what's that game we used to play in junior high?
Pickleball.
Like, yeah, pickleball. Who came up with
when
the
I
name?
Know.
They have to serve time.
Like, what is it called? Solitary confinement.
Okay. I hate that. Freaking in high school, if you get in a fight, you get suspended for like 5 days.
Oh, my
days.
Dad said that they changed the laws and they're not allowed to suspend you anymore.
For getting in a fight?
Mm-hmm.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
No, but like when you get in a fight, you get suspended for 5 days. But when you get caught smoking, warning. When you get caught anything, warning.
Wait, really?
Like, bitch, they should be locked up.
I know. Prison.
Just kidding. No, they shouldn't. But that's not fair. Dude, I know this guy. He got caught up like 3 times for smoking.
I'm so freaking.
And he still ain't got suspended. We're about to get some grub from the cafeteria.
In class?
Duh. Let's ding dong ditch.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
No, I'm a good kid now. All right, so I think these people know me. Not
from
sure.
Behind. They're approaching pretty quickly. Not really.
They're
sure
approaching pretty quickly. Y'all better hurry the fuck up.
I'm kind of nervous. They do want to go up to you.
They do.
Yeah, turn around.
Oh, do they? Yeah. Say hi to my vlog.
Hi guys. What up?
Ooh, I like your hair.
Thank you.
Look at Desiree taking pictures with her fans. You know, hey, gang. That's not a gang. Me next picture.
I know how to do this, bro. I know how to. I know how to.
Good luck on your game.
This girl said, "Let me take these off. I kind of look broke."
I'm just kidding. Love all you guys.
She said.
Over there.
She said, "Let me take off my headphones that look broke," and she threw them.
That's so funny. Said, "Oh, hi." Yeah.
Our team.
And the motherfucking sun come out. I'm trying to take pictures, and you know. Okay, so
what should we talk about now? What do you talk about in these?
Not shit. That's why people watch me, because I don't talk about nothing.
Okay.
Postmates.
Damn, not a beginner.
Of course, it's one of them that looks like that. Okay. His name's probably Oscar.
Edgar looking at
him. I know. When school comes up, kind of scared because we're going to get bombarded with your fans, and you know it.
Oh, yeah. I'm about to be like, you got the wrong bitch.
That ain't me. I swear to God.
I'm like, you got the wrong hoe. But this girl on the bus was going to let me slit her eyebrow. I was like, yes.
And then she said, just kidding. She was like, just kidding. My mom's going to beat my ass.
I was like,
girl, and don't give up.
I was like, been there, done that. But my mom tried taking my phone. I was like,
she did?
Yeah. I was like,
hold up.
I was like, wait. I'm gonna head out. She just made eye contact with me. I think she knows.
Yeah.
I think she knows.
I'm scared.
Okay.
She came up to me. She was like, can we talk? Like, just me and you? And I was like, okay. I was like, what's the deal? And then I walked over.
Like, what's the deal?
And we both walked. And she was like this. She was like this talking to me, right? Mm-hmm. And then she was like, so I heard you were talking shit about me.
I heard you were posting about me.
And what'd she say?
And she was just like, yeah, that was a one-time thing. All I posted about was the rebound thing, and that was it. I see the fucking sun. Come out, bitch. Stop
Come
playing.
Out, bitch.
I can see.
We see you. Just kidding.
What is that one sound?
This bitch thinks she's famous.
They're coming. Be gone.
Go away.
Wait. Should I play
I'm a man of
sounds?
God.
What the fuck? Wait, back up.
Don't get me started, because I really will go off right now.
Oh, God,
legit. I really will.
Come on.
Oh, damn.
Can I spin this?
You forgot your part.
Which one?
It's on me. On me. Without my dick. Can't take big dick, but I suck on it. I ain't back with a pussy, got a bump on it. Got bitch with the pussy on me. Who whipped out my dick, then I hump on it. I'm a badass bitch, what you looking at? I'ma throw that back like a Cadillac. I don't care how you throw it, I'ma handle that. I'ma break this bitch, dismantle that. So I fuck it up, what's next? I'm so can't take so wet. Dick, but I anyways.
There's a fire.
A fire?
Oh,
a fire. Oh. Can you move your fat ass head? Look, there's a fire right there. But who played my diss track?
Who played the mixtape?
Who played her videos?
Who played one of my YouTube videos?
Who played her content? Stop playing.
You're my cameraman, don't know how to work my
I got
camera.
You. I don't know.
They hungry. I guess I'm gonna have to feed my children.
Look at what I posted on my private story.
She said. She smoked that grass. But they didn't even give us no motherfucking snack. They obviously don't love us. I'll de-head all of them and mail it to them. Have you guys heard that in that song?
What?
It's like, cut your head from your throat, mail it to you. Where's the pizza? Damn, why he running so fast, bitch? Y'all got out of school like 3 minutes ago.
Oh.
He's like, what the fuck is up, Jessica? Damn, cruising.
Oh, God.
Ooh, grab today dinner. Who wants some?
Our dinner.
I just ordered some.
These
some Pizza Hut.
Some Pizza Hut.
Some Pizza Hut.
I just ordered 2 pizzas because I had to order another one so I can get free delivery because I'm a cheapie. Ooh, ice.
Oh, I thought you meant actual ice. My little anemic head was like,
she was like, ooh. She's like, can I have them? She said, drip or drown. And see, ooh, this is a good thumbnail.
There. There.
Damn, she about to use my tripod as her tripod. I see it. I feel Kat is really feeling her fit today.
Yep.
And she's making sure everybody knows.
I don't care.
She don't care.
I don't care.
She don't care. She don't care. But anyways, that's the Frostoff playing. They're about to start. I just ordered pizza if that shit don't come.
You love that filter, huh?
Mm-hmm. She's like, Merry Christmas, guys.
You wanna press the button?
Yeah, I got you. Strike a pose. Oh.
Give me time, you know?
Cats like woman crush one day, me.
Nope.
Fuck all you bitches.
And you gotta cut all.
He said, huh? I said, huh? Cat, are you okay with that?
You gotta, can you cut like all that out?
Okay, all of it out. No, oh, your mom watches my videos? But my mom don't even watch my videos. Just kidding, yeah, she do. She's keeping my bag intact. Damn, bitch, can't press the button, yo, damn self. Oh, that was the cutest picture I ever took in 2020. I put on a hoodie.
Is that?
Yup. Do you want to be in my vlog?
Oh yeah, Dennis said her vlog.
Dennis said grounded gang. Grounded. I just got off the pen. I got off
you
foundation.
Know, in the pen, grounded.
I got off probation. What's the deal? Who trying to link?
Do you want some?
Do you need a favor?
No.
You want to press the button?
Nobody?
Are you I'll sure? press it.
What? Oh. You look like you want some.
No, I can't. Sorry.
I can put some or not.
I'm vegetarian.
What button?
Sorry, come talk to me.
Loud ass.
The time.
Oops. Ready? Damn.
This is a good.
Good?
Yeah. No. It's not great.
I don't fuck with purple. I swear to God.
Anything purple.
It's wild berry.
That's great. That's
wild berry? How do you even know that? Oh, true. It's on the box. Ooh, the box. Cut on the chip and by your body. I don't know what those.
12 fuck up. Yeah. Passing out the box. Yep.
When I was 11, I turned 13 because fuck what.
Oh.
God. Break my screen. Oh, yeah, I was just about to do that.
That was from high. I can do it.
Can it go in my backpack?
Feel it.
I was like, my teammates are sitting here acting like I won't throw the shit at their head right now. Because I will. Who?
Cassie.
Cassie, why? What are you doing?
Let me show y'all.
Oh, she's closer now.
This girl Yanny. Oh, she should be right next to us. All right, well, there's this girl Yanny. Look, I tried to contact her.
And she has our pizza.
Right, she got our 2 boxes of pizza. The message was not delivered. I tried to call her. Let me show you guys. I might have to act up.
Please dial the extension of the party you are.
I know. How are we that close to her, but where's she at? Yanny!
I hope so.
Yanny!
Oh my god, that's not her.
I'm finna get real disrespectful because where's my pizza? I know, we're like, maybe it's that. Maybe it's that one. I'm like, just give me my pizza. Just give me it, please. Like, that's all I want,
give
I swear.
The pizza and the brisk tea.
Bitch, I didn't even get the tea. I didn't know if you guys wanted it.
Oh, shit. We never answered her back.
I should have. I know. I was like, y'all want any tea? They were like. I was like, okay. Oh, maybe she's in that sports car. Imagine she was whipping like that. I'll literally give her a kiss. I'll be like, thanks for the pizza.
My toes are frozen.
Your toes are Yanny? Ferocious. Yanny, is that you?
Bitch.
She said, She said, my pizza now, bitch. She's going home. She be like, I got dinner tonight.
So she's maybe so it's close. The red car, because it keeps on circling around us.
Girl, that's a different red car.
No, that's definitely not Yanny's draggy, raggy ass. What are they doing on the film?
That looks like a car from Cars.
The crusty, nasty motor toe mortar.
That looks like Mater, but white. Yanny, please, if you see this, can you bring us our pizza?
Yes, we beg of us. From the bottom of our corazons, we just want our pizza back.
Yanny, I'm calling out to you, please.
Yes.
Yanny, I will find you and your kids. Just
Yanny,
bring us.
I will throw my AirPods up your butt. Stop playing.
Finna get real disrespectful. How are you that close? But where is
you at?
Yanny.
The video, Yanny, if you're here. Okay.
But again, you just call me back. I miss you.
Yeah. Hello, it's me, Shadi. They went to go smoke and it shows. No. It says she's closer.
Damn, how is Yanny that close? Yanny's looking at us. She's spying on us. She's watching us look dumb.
She's giggling at us. We look stupid.
She's in her car. She's like, man, I thought that was Yanny. Bae just texted me. Who gonna tell him? That better not be Yanny.
I know. Let me find out that's Yanny.
I'm gonna be like, just keep the pizza.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Walk of shame. Walk of shame.
We took the L today. We couldn't get the pizza. It literally said it like disappeared from my phone, and it was like, oh, your order has been delivered.
Kiss my big, I was like, fat, juicy, smackalicious ass, cuz. Yanny said, fuck them kids.
Yanny said, I don't even know if you ordered this, but here.
She gave our order away.
I said, refund, bitch.
Hell, I'm not telling them that our pizza didn't get delivered.
I'm be like, yeah, I forgot to order it. I thought I ordered it.
No
entry.
Who?
Because I just entered. I'm mad as hell,
Desiree,
bro.
I know you didn't think that was a faster way.
Oh! Dude, Frosthop takes it more serious than us.
No, we just
we be in the game, like, so chilling, who trying to hit it? Like, who trying to get a hit?
Who trying to get a hit on the ball?
Fake ass, Mars looking ass. But my mom's about to watch this and be like, she cusses that much with her friends. I didn't raise that. Oh, somebody's speaker is not working, I presume. Right, I'm mad.
If y'all thought I didn't, not wrong.
Bro, I'm hungry.
Danette, we're like, Danette, if you see this, I'm sorry we don't have your pizza.
We're like, she's also grounded, so she's got worse things to worry about. It said delivered, and I was like, I don't got no pizza.
I know, I was like, let me see a mother do a pizza, and I'll stop.
I know, we're like, who did he deliver it to?
I know,
because I would kill him. Hit that bit, hurry up. Hit it. Oh, she looks like she's about to hit. Oh, I thought she was gonna hit it with her hand.
Was I even talking?
Hurry,
was
please.
She communicated to you.
Cat caught an attitude real quick.
Aubrey, what number are you?
Exactly. Aubrey? Aubrielle. Hey, where the
M&M's? ABR.
About to be like, yeah. Which one of y'all took my M&M's for real?
ABR, yeah.
Alright, well, I'm burnt.
Are ready?
I guess I'll just starve.
Alright, ready? We're gonna do a transition.
Transition. All right. Bestie squad. I actually dropped some of my grub. Don't say that. Ruin the drip. Drip is gone forever. So upon your guys' request, I thought that I would record some of my highlights of the game. Don't even worry about it because I got you guys. You know I do. Cue the clips.
She's playing right now. She's not really doing anything. No. Dang, yeah, it does, because she's far. She's ready to attack.
Uh-huh, you could see her.
She's gonna slide tackle, she's gonna put pressure, she's gonna watch out. That's her tool, that's what she's good at.
Push them like you were just pushing them.
Oh, she fell, I got that.
Oh, and Desiree fell earlier?
Come on, Desiree! Be aggressive! Please.
Go!
Oh,
they both fell. They look like roly poly.
Hey, you already know the deal.
Is she defense?
No, she's mid. Not Cassie's ass.
Cassie.
Look at, I got Cassie. She's like, huh?
Hi, America.
Oh, my little baby! Look!
I can't see him. I'm trying to record.
Just turn your head. Look how cute the little baby is. Oh my god!
Wait, that's should I get the little
edit
baby?
You gotta do?
No, that's nope. Illegal.
Oh, oops.
Is we a soccer vlog after how long?
How does she do this?
I know.
It's gold.
Cassie, move your butt.
Look at the camera.
Look.
Oh!
Oh my god.
I'm so sorry, Cassie.
Don't record us getting scored on, embarrassing.
Ooh, that's a good light. I got you.
Let's show my body, this little girl.
Morio, I think something's wrong with my arm.
You're shaking.
Cause when I move it, it hurts.
Well, somebody got injured and it was one of our players and was cold and dead. Desiree, if you see this,
you better read that
right now.
Okay. Cut the cameras. All right, y'all. So that was the vlog. Those were the highlights. don't guess. This was not my game. It was pretty rusty. I didn't practice for like 3 weeks because of winter break. But thank you guys so much for watching. This was such a long vlog and I low-key missed it because I haven't made a long vlog in a really long time that like I actually liked. But thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to check out my new videos because I'm going to start posting. Yeah, we lost 3-0. So this game was quite the tough cookie. And no complaints. Okay, bye guys.